Kurtz, Ophelia, you two are my best friends. You know, I just found out Claude cheated off me on my test. We're gonna kill him.
This is a story of one AP kid who probably took one test way too seriously. Luck may have it, Hamlet runs into an unexpected figure.
Dad? Is that really you?
I thought you were dead.
Not quite. Your mother and I are going through some hard times, but don't tell anyone. I like to sneak around the school and...
observe.
Wait, what?
Now listen closely, son. Claude cheated on the test.
Claude? But he's an okay guy. Plus, I don't even have any concrete evidence. I'm gonna have to get an admission of guilt out of him.
Son! Just trust me, there's no other way, you have to kill him.
God damn it, Dad! Why do you always make things so difficult?
Look, boy, when I was your age, we killed people all the time. Just gather up all your friends.
Kurtz trained in all forms of martial art, with a vendetta against black people. Gatsby, party animal by day, awkward sociopathic serial killer by night. Ophelia, they say she's a goddamn psycho. And by they, I mean I.
So, I can have a cheeseburger?
Little did they know that Claude's agent, Polonius, watched.
All right.
So what was I here again? Oh yeah, Hamlet wants to kill you.
Hamlet tried to organize his friends.
Okay guys, right now, I'm just questioning your mental capacity. But anyway, whatever. Gatsby's party starts at 2 o'clock, so can you just be there?
Claude's trying to figure out a plan.
Polonius, man, what are we gonna do? Okay, what do we know about Hamlet? Okay, so his friends are Ophelia, Gatsby and Kurtz. Doesn't he have that thing? What was it? Negrophobia? He just hates black people? Couldn't we, like, do something with that? Come on, man. You must have some sort of plan. You're my spy!
But even Claude gets sidetracked.
Claudekins!
Daisy, we were talking.
Hi! So I saw this really cute bag on sale.
Daisy,
it was
kind of in the middle
so
of some
cute.
Sale.
I had to get it. But I have no money. Do you wanna? Are you okay? Why are you so tense?
Someone's trying to kill me.
Well, it was 15% off.
What would happen if the world that Kurt saw through was all black?
Gatsby, what happened to the party?
No one showed up. I pretend to be a millionaire, but actually, only two girls that were outside. They came, but they felt sorry for me, and oh my god, now even they're gone.
Yo, Gatsby, where my hoe at?
Oh, Ophelia's dead.
Oh, there it is, by the wall. Ophelia's looking all over. Ophelia's dead?
Yeah. Alright.
Oh, and I didn't get a chance to tell her how much I loved her.
Gatsby should have known better than to believe anyone would come to his party at all.
Hamlet's at Gatsby's party right now. It's the perfect time to come.
Where's Kurtz anyways?
Hamlet, you got a score to settle.
Yo, man, what's wrong?
I thought you were white. Fooling me all along.
Yo, we could settle this, man.
Yes, we can settle this.
Whoa. Put the crowbar. Let's go, right now, let's go.
Oh,
The glasses! Dylan, it's the glasses! Hey, get up here, play me like a bat.
What?
The horror! They're everywhere!
This is a tragedy, not a fairy tale. Hamlet learned the hard way.
They're both dead.
This is a small town. I was a dreamer before you and
check too much jig. Why are they all dead?
Right, say whatever you want. Quiet on set.
You know, these cookies are pretty damn good.
Who made them?
I don't even know. I don't even know why you guys are here.
Eat the cookies.
Obviously. Are you even my friends? How did we even meet?
Remember that time with the elephants?
Yeah.
So we were in Thailand, then the elephant came. Oh my god, the guy with like the purple headdress.
And then we came up to you and we were like, we're your friends now because we were hiding.
No, not coming to me.
Like, either way.
Yeah, I think you're
get you back!
I'm already landed.
Hey, keep rolling, just do it, just do it properly. Go faster! How can you guys suck so much?
Hi, I'm Polonius. I hide behind wall hangings because I have a fear of getting stabbed.
Hey, isn't that Gatsby outside?
I'm Gatsby. Wait, let my hips do the talking. Okay.
What's that again?
I'm the cameraman that made this terrible video.
Everyone just say
I'm
really
sorry.
Iconic line. I'm Claude. I run this.